Hello, HZD again, back here with another JBL video. Today we're basically going to be doing one JBL Flip 4 versus two, as you already know. It has 8 watts each, so, well, 16 watts each. Each driver has 8 watts each, so basically that is 16 times 2, which is 32 watts. Even though I know that's irrelevant, figure so that I mentioned that. And, yeah, we're going to basically be playing this either in, I believe, party mode. Yeah, party mode. And if it switches between stereo mode, I'll switch it back to party mode. I'm going to do that without the video. Alright, enjoy. We'll be right back.
cut.
But yeah, okay, that basically is the sound test. To me, basically, it sounds impressive with 2 compared to 1. Yeah, really don't know what else to say about that. It gets loud, there's a lot of bass in it. It's not gonna get as bassy as the boombox, as you can see over there. I don't know if you can see it in the corner. But yeah, if you did like this video, just give it a thumbs up. If you disliked it, give it a thumbs down. It's HD. Come on.